do now? It's my only. Wipe the sweat off of my brow. I see my challenge straight ahead. I know this isn't easy, but backing down would be my regret. Follow my way. We'll run through this debris and wreckage.
Neat. Oh, behind you. Oh. That move looks oddly familiar.
Yeah, I infused Kaioken with my Kamehameha, so instead of using it as my energy multiplier, I use it as Kamehameha's energy multiplier.
Huh, that explains a lot. How's your training with Frost? I'm guessing he absolutely destroyed you?
Oh yeah, he's one hell of a trainer.
Well, I was in your spot at one point, when I was trying to obtain Super Saiyan Blue. It's just, he put me through hell. It was a nightmare.
I can actually keep that form now.
It's
now the next thing to work on is Ultra Instinct, which can be a pain in the ass.
Okay, you're not gonna really be able to work on Ultra Instinct. You can't just use it. It comes at the most dire times. And speaking of dire times, I'm in one right now. The amount of paperwork I have to do.
Oh yeah, number one hero.
Yes, interviews and everything. Some people are happy. It's like, well, at least someone related to Ninja gets to stay number one hero. But there are some people who are saying I don't deserve the spot, stuff like that. I don't let it bother me.
Yeah, it should
me,
be me. No, I'm kidding.
It's nonstop. Now you're gonna probably find yourself in that spot. Oh, I know, trust me. I know when a big responsibility is going to kick you when you're down.
If I become number one hero, I don't want anyone to know my name, honestly.
Well, if you're going to be the number one hero, people are going to know your name. Because if they don't know your name, you're technically not the number one hero.
I just don't want the fame.
Trust me, neither do I. It's why I wasn't in the ranking system in the first place. I would have been number two hero, but I decided to stay off. It was just, I didn't want the fame. I didn't want people to know my name. I just wanted to help whenever I can. And now look at me. People are talking to me, interviewing me, shoving microphones and cameras in my face. It's annoying. I've been thinking about my brother a lot. How he's always near the ocean trying to train his muscles, but oh, jeez. Weighs me down how knowing that he's never going to be able to fight. Or at least not at his fullest again, because if he even dares tries to fight. Oh, jeez, he's going to get torn open. Yet I know he'll probably just look at me and smile and say, "Yep. That's the hero's job, fight no matter what," even though he probably wouldn't even be able to say that without coughing up some blood.
Doesn't matter, because he's still the number one hero to me.
Actually,
You want to go see him?
No, it's not him. What about Frost? I have some words for him, or at least I think I do.
Well, we can go see Frost.
Gracie there. Yes, I was able to maintain my incredibly fast speed. I was able to beat you here. And I was able to change clothing.
Well, you are incredibly fast. You've always been incredibly
fast. Speaking of speed. Damn it, one of these days!
Still can't hit me with the first shot, eh?
Oh, one day, I can promise before we both die, I will get that first hit in.
I'm not so sure about that. I may be a god still, but I don't live forever.
Maybe. Anyways, we came here to see how this guy's training was doing.
Oh. He's made some great progress recently.
And you put him through hell, I guess.
Yeah.
Not Frex. Surprising.
Yes?
Have you developed a new technique? Like I asked you to.
Yes.
Demonstrate it.
Okay. Alright, well, here it goes.
Incredible. Fusing the times 10 multiplier with your Kamehameha wave.
Instead of using it as my own energy multiplier, I use it as a Kamehameha.
Impressive. And I guess we can go on to the next step.
Okay, that is?
Getting you to Ultra Instinct.
Well, I feel like that's gonna be easier said than done, because, you know...
It can be taught.
It is. Like you said, it's a technique. Anyone can learn.
Well, prepare to have almost all of your bones broken, since you need to be in that critical of a state. Or at least relatively close to it. Either way, kid, this is gonna hurt.
For a brief explanation of exactly what you're gonna be doing when you're in that form, basically, you gotta learn how to dodge without even thinking about dodging.
Just your instincts.
Mm-hmm. Now then, let's get to it. Alright. So, Frex, since Oaken is here, I decided that, you training with him would be a better fit. As he's mastered Ultra Instinct, meanwhile I've only gotten some of it.
I'm not going to use it against you, but I'm going to limit my power. I'm not trying to fatally wound you or anything, but don't take that the wrong way. I'm still going to try to hurt you. Just not going to completely destroy you.
So don't try to take a lot of damage. Try to focus on dodging, but without actually thinking about dodging.
Okay.
You have to be very concentrated on your ki. Start whenever you're ready.
Well, let's fight.
Come on. You know you want to get the first hit.
Yeah!
Come on, I'm not done yet.
Ow! I think so.
Come on, got some more heart in there. I might say, I actually have to try a little bit here. You changed a lot! And that's a good thing! Hey!
Come on, kid.
If you don't dodge this one, the sparring session is over.
Damn kid's done it.
Okay, that's enough. You did it. You actually did it. That took a while. Me impressed.
Very impressive, Frex. Now that you've achieved it, we can continue training from there. Just give it about a week.
Yeah, I've seen it before. If you use Ultra Instinct, actually, it was Master Ultra Instinct, this could be a real, real pain on your body if you use it too long.
I know. I know what it did to Ninja's body. And the way it did to your body.
Okay. Let's call it a day. Let's get something to eat.
I'll go make us some food.
No matter how I try, the more that I walk, the soles of my shoes, they keep picking up dirt. No difference to us, the more that we hurt, the soles in our heart, they just keep getting cloudy. And when it gets too hard and nothing seems to work, I think about the reason why you kept pushing forward. I meant to be the savior, but you saved me instead. I tried to hold your hand, but you held me in the end. I hope the light will shine upon the journey ahead. I promise that our strength will overcome all our weakness, and each step you take on the road to the future is yet another win for the brave and fearless. Like filling up your lungs right before you scream, or when you get a running start before